such a motion, it will be saying to South Africans, we still stand by corruption, and such a party will not make it in 2019. And ANC members who still defend the president after everything will be on table, after the corruption will be in black and white on table, will be saying to South Africans, don't trust us anymore. Thank you for the years you've allowed us to be in government. We are also saying goodbye because we are going to opposition benches.